A major manhunt continues tonight for a prisoner who escaped from a low security facility in the Scenic Rim. Two other inmates who broke out with him have now been recaptured after police tracked them down to a Brisbane suburb.
A low security prison for those already preparing to be released back into society. But last night, three inmates just couldn't wait.
Sometimes they just want a harebrained idea and leave the premises.
A major manhunt sparked after the trio escaped from the Palin Creek Correctional Centre near Rathdowney. Two of them, 32-year-old Daniel Badcock and 20-year-old Isaiah Picton, recaptured this morning at Northgate in Brisbane. But 28-year-old Antonio Meany remains at large. He's described as 170 centimetres tall and 73 kilograms, with a dark complexion, brown eyes and black hair. Meany also has several distinctive tattoos, including a full calf tattoo, four dots on his thumb and Menzie written near his thumb. He's serving 3 years for unlawful use of a motor vehicle.
The prison here was established in 1934 and locals say this isn't the first time inmates have escaped.
From time to time, people do walk out and they're silly to do so because all they finish up doing is more time.
Detectives are appealing to the public to keep an eye out for Meany, but urge people not to approach him and instead ring 000. Authorities are yet to reveal exactly how the men escaped. Cam Inglis, Nine News.